Hello, this is Robin Gunning with more violin music. Tonight I thought I'd play something religious. The lyrics for this hymn, "That All Mortal Flesh Keeps Silence," were inspired by a passage from the Old Testament. The text has been sung as a hymn since the 3rd century AD as part of the Mass. The most recent tune was adapted by Ralph Vaughn Williams in 1906 from a French medieval melody. I hope you like it.